Renegade x Levi. Hey, no cake picks for free, okay? I also prefer the tissue. Wanna know what my jacket is made out of? The quality is like garbage. I think this is it. God, this cosplay makes me so mad. Hello everybody, welcome back to Anime Merch Reviews, where I buy anime merch so you don't have to. Today we have something that's been highly requested, Levi cosplay. I got this cosplay from Sims Cosplay, and it was $102 just for this part, not including the shoes. If you want to get the boots as well, I think it's like an extra $50 on top of that. Unfortunately, I didn't bring the boots to school, but I did buy them. I think there's like a picture on like Twitter or something. Let me tell you, the boots were like an extra $50, like literally the same amount as like, I don't know, a normal pair of boots, I guess. The only difference was, do you see this inside? It's literally like less than a centimeter thick. It's so flimsy. Such a scam. Let's just hop right into it. Let me show you all the pieces that they sent in this little bag here. First of all, presentation. I'm paying almost $200 shipping and handling included to get it in a plastic bag. Like literally a plastic bag. Not a very good first impression. The pants. I went over these last time. Let me know if you can see anything. Yeah, this is what it looks like. I'm wearing tights right now because I had a track meet today. So I'll just wear it over. Okay. What is okay. Alright, so I talked about this last week. The first problem with the pants is the thighs. The length is fine. It's the thighs. They are so tight. I don't know how anyone can move in these. It's like baggy down here too. It's like hella baggy, so. Okay, I'm moving on. Ah, yes. The ODM gear, the straps. $200 ODM gear right here. I do not want to go through the nightmare of having to wear the straps again. It's such a pain to put this on, dude. Yeah, this is what it looks like fresh out the bag. Yeah, I don't know either. I still have not figured out how this is supposed to work. They need to send like a manual or something with this, dude. It was literally so hard to put on last week. I don't know if I can do it again. Oh, I think I got it. Oh my god, dude, my head is like hitting the ceiling. Like I have to be hunched over and everything because I'm so tall. Hey, no cake picks for free, okay? You're gonna have to pay for those. You think I'm just gonna let you get those for free? Ain't no way. The chair is fine. It's been through worse. Okay, don't worry. Let me get the other side going. Oh, geez. How does this work? There's something a little wrong with this one. It doesn't want to come up all the way, so I'm going to wear this one as a knee pad. Sorry, my legs are just super long. Did I put this on backwards? Oh my god, it's backwards. You gotta be kidding. This is what it looks like. I think we did pretty good. Okay, and then we get a little gray dress shirt. This is literally the worst quality dress shirt I have ever had in my life. Let's talk about sizing for a second. I got it in a medium. Normally I wear like mediums slash smalls. I even like went through the sizing chart because like, you know, it's a $200 investment, right? Like I gotta make sure it fits. You know, I made sure it was all correct, okay? And then when I got it, I literally tried to put it on. I like put my arms through it and then I tried to like button it up. It literally would not close. Sheesh, I know I've been working out and all that, but like, you know, like damn, my arms aren't that big, okay? So yeah, I had to cut the arms off. It's a sleeveless dress shirt now. I realized, like, you know, something was probably up after I got it, because okay, look at this figure. Yo, the shoulders are the exact same size as the hips. Like my man is built like a stick. Like the shulders do not even protrude at all. Some like Victoria's Secret beauty standards. It's literally impossible for anyone to have a body this snatched. It's not even snatched at this point. It's just like literally a stick. Like sheesh, Levi could be like a Victoria's Secret model on the runway. Look at how thin and petite he is. Dude, I'm jealous. And ain't no way I'm gonna be built like that. So I probably should have ordered like an extra large or something just so the dress shirt would fit. All right. So this is what this looks like. Yeah, I get the sleeves off, dude. And then I think I can tuck it in. I'm not sure though. Okay, here we go. I got it tucked in. And then we have the belt. Like, look at this. I paid $200 for this cosplay and they sent me a Velcro belt and it's not even adjustable. It's literally like a fake belt, like loop, like right here. So you know the little pouches he has on his belt side? Yeah, these are the pouches. Let me show you what the full combo set looks like. That's what it looks like, dude. It's a pouch and it doesn't even have pockets. Like, it's literally just here for decoration. And this is where my waist is. If I like actually like do it, like, I mean, yeah, it's a belt. Oh my god, I am snatched. Holy. Oh shoot. Oh my god, no. Okay, I'm just gonna put it on like this. So this is what the belt looks like. We got everything on. Dude, this strap keeps falling off. Next, we have the cravat. It's literally just like a white piece of cloth, I guess. I don't know. They really said, you know, yeah, learn how to do it yourself. So it's not that hard, but would have been nice if it was a little bit higher quality, but I guess you can't complain. I'll show you how to put this on. You put this on, you tie it around once, and then you go under, and there we go. And then you just like, you straight up just like stuff it down your shirt, and that's how it works. There we go. Beautiful. I also prefer the tissue, but it's fine. It's not a bib. Yo, what is this slander? So this is the top part of the ODM gear. It's supposed to be like the strap on your back. It goes up like this. Bro, how does this go on? How does this work? What is happening? What the heck? Alright, he has like a little bit of cleavage protection here. Is this to like hold it up or something? I feel like this is not supposed to be on the front. Alright, I think this is it. Fashionable, okay. I see you, Levi. Survey Corps uniform. You can see it. We have the Wings of Freedom on the back. It's actually kind of peeling off, but it's fine. We also have some plastic buttons on the side attached. I think they sent some extra buttons in case, you know, they fall off or something. The material is like, oh my god, I did not just see that in chat. wanna know what my jacket is made out of? It's boyfriend material. The material in the anime is like, what is it? Kind of like denim, I guess. Yeah, the inside is lined and yo, just look at this. I mean, I know Levi wears it short in the anime, but look, the cutoff versus like the arm length, it's literally a crop top, not a jacket, it's a crop top. Here we go. Here we go. Whew. Whew. All right, should I do a little impression? You are my honey bun sugar plum, pumpy and pumpkin. Some tidy whities. I don't really know what this is, but I mean, it came in the bag, so. Yeah, they sent me a pair of underwear. Dude, you're so right. You're so right. Like, everything else on the bed you see right now, like, all of those are, like, maybe, like, $20 max combined. It was these goddamn underwear that they sent me. This is where the $180 value comes from. Bro, I'ma treasure these for the rest of my life. $180 underpants. This is insane. Let me put this on. There we go. Okay. We have the cape. Dude, it looks like almost blue on my camera. It's like the same material as like a tablecloth. And then look, the Wings of Freedom on the back are like almost falling off too. Yeah, you can see it here. It has like the little button. It goes click. Yeah, these wings are free. Very free. Gonna be falling off soon. Dude, this is my first time wearing it all together. So yeah, that is the Levi cosplay. I know, I'm missing the boots. I wish I brought the boots. Actually, no, I don't. Those are looking like just some pieces of trash, bro. Let's do a summary. So overall, quality, I would have to give it probably like a 2 out of 10. I paid $200 for this, and then the quality that they provided was just probably not it. Comparison to the actual outfit, actually, I give that like a solid 8 out of 10. Like, if you wear it properly... if you wear it properly, it actually looks pretty close. Like, when I've worn it on stream, I only like wear the top half, so it's like fine. It actually looks pretty close. Like, you can't really tell if you don't, like, you know, look really close. Accessibility, -100 out of 10. If I was in the Attack on Titan world and like Titans showed up and I had to put on this ODM gear, bro, just eat me, bro. I am dead. Ain't no way I'm getting this gear on in time, bro. I'm looking like Marco, bro. It's not happening. Yeah, literally going to die while trying to put on this gear. How long did it take to put this thing on? Oh my god. Yeah, literally like almost took an hour to wear this entire cosplay. For sizing, I would say garbage. I like went up a size and it was still way too small. You'd probably have to go up like 3 sizes or something. And then shipping. Okay, when I bought this, I got it in mid-October. Like, I ordered it, I placed in the order. By end of November, they still had not shipped it. Like, I had to email them twice asking, oh yeah, like, is it shipping? Like, is everything still good? And they told me, oh yeah, we're just getting like everything ready. Like, more than a month to ship this thing over to the United States. Like, I would understand if like you were on a budget and you wanted this, but like, come on. Probably a warning flag I should have known was it had 0 reviews. I think we could be the first review. Let's drop a review in. Where's the review section? Oh my god, yeah, look, it says be the first to review this product. All right, nickname. Oh my god, they didn't even put up my review. Your review has been accepted for moderation, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, you know, the reason they probably have 0 reviews is because everyone just sends in like a 1-star review. They just like flag it and they just like delete all the reviews. So that's probably why it has none. Yeah, imagine all the other things you could have bought in with $200. The only reason I did buy it was because like I thought I was gonna use it a lot. You guys know Willy Wonka TikTok? If you don't know, he's basically this this Willy Wonka cosplayer on TikTok. I don't know, his whole thing is like centered around being Willy Wonka. Like, when I was like seriously considering TikTok, that is like what I was just like trying to model. My plan was to turn to straight TikTok. I would just do like TikTok dances and thirst traps. Except I would wear a Levi cosplay. That's like what I was thinking when I bought this cosplay. But like when it actually came and it took like an hour to put on every single time, I was like, nah, there is no way I can do this. This is what my content could have been. Yeah, that could have been my content. Oh my god, I could have been that guy. That was the Renegade x Levi. Okay, that's the only TikTok dance I know though. I do not know anything else. Thank you guys so much for watching my video today. I hope you all had a good time. Please don't ever buy this cosplay. You know, it was definitely not worth it. But overall, I would very much not recommend this. It was very difficult to put on. It took a long time to get here. The quality is really not good. The only reason I even bought this was because I thought it was gonna be like a good investment, but you know, I kind of got scammed. You know how people say like the higher the price, like the quality must be better? That's kind of like what I thought. You know, it looked so good in the pictures, but when it actually came, it's just like I got catfished. I got straight catfished. So at least now you guys know, so don't be scammed like I did. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below for the next item you want me to review or you want me to get. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Was that a good ending? Should I do another one? I feel like I was like kind of stuttering.